guys, and if you saw, when I post the video, you can go watch it, then when I post it, but if you watched my other videos, they're pretty cool. So, this, I'm gonna say, it's the same thing, like, we're still riding in the same car, but, I just tried that video off because I think I might not be able to post it, because maybe and maybe not, because I went to 1525. So, I don't know what I'm gonna do. Maybe, stay stupid around here because I like only went just like one car through. So that's stupid.
To get two free tickets to Pan's Workshop.
Oh, that one went too. So, four. Let's go back. Yeah, we ordered the fifth one, but it was yellow. So, we don't care. I decided to just go back because it would be stupid just to let four cars through. Because I'm not going to be here. I'm going to try to get away with my shoes. So, this one. Oh, that was my first try, I thought. Maybe you live in, like, Pennsylvania. We don't. We live, like, in the close on the bottom of the island. But if you live in Mexico, you know what I'm talking about, because you probably live on the bottom of the earth. Maybe. If you live in Mexico. Thank you. I don't know what it's called, but I think it was called, I think it's called Brick Fight. But what? Oh yeah, on the Block Challenge Brick Fight. I don't know what it was called. I'm gonna have to check that one for what first to see what it was. I think it was Brick Fight or Build Block. If you know who Chard is, he is the person on Cars. I'm trying to get out of that light. There's this house that looks like it back there. So I'm trying to get out of the sun because it's sunny out today. It's really sunny. So you can see I still have my pajamas on because you can see the blue. So, I don't know if I can sit like this, against her car seat or not, but I might be able to. I might. Probably not, because it's falling. But, sorry if it's crooked, because I think, now it's staying, so, sorry if it's crooked a little bit, but I'm trying to get a better angle, maybe. Up here, will it work? But I'll show you our bed. Not like a bed we sleep on. They have those in trucks, so I'll show you it though. There's the bed. I don't know if you can see that, but
that's as best as I can
get. I think I might have to hit it now because, yeah, I'm not.